guys, welcome to today's video. Today I am reviewing Apologia's level 5 math course. So I want to say thank you to Apologia for sending me this math course to review. They also sent me the level 3 to review as well, and I already created a video on that, which I'll link down below. This is new. So Apologia has had math curriculum out. However, they just released level 5, and so I'm really excited to be sharing this with you guys. So Apologia's math is all about hands-on learning, engaging, short, to the point lessons. They do take the mastery approach where they really want those facts like addition, subtraction, multiplication, division to get mastered. But they also include a spiral type review of previously taught things. So your kids are always getting some level of review, so it's not like they mastered and then forget it. So I really do like that approach. All of the Apologia maths come with the student book and a teacher's guide. I absolutely love that they're completely separate. Some curriculums lump them together, and I just don't think that's always the best option. So you, the parent, have your guide, and then the kid has their book. The student guide is spiral bound. Now, this one is pretty big. It is much bigger than level 3, which makes sense. We are talking about fifth grade math. Something amazing is the student book and teacher's guide are all in color. There's colorful images. However, the pages are not too busy or overwhelming. Simple problems, not hundreds of problems on a page that's going to overwhelm a student. Color, like I said, colorful, but not too overwhelming. So I really like the way that these are laid out. In Math 5, there are 15 chapters and there are 116 lessons as well as 15 chapter reviews. So there are review quizzes in the Apologia series. They do recommend a 4-day-a-week schedule, and in the teacher's guide, they give you a week-by-week schedule and plan. For the fifth grade, or level 5, I keep saying fifth grade, but they're level 5, there's 36 weeks of lessons, which is completely doable in a normal homeschool year. Now, like I said, I keep calling it level 5. They have right now levels 1 through level 5. They do have a placement test, which anytime you're looking at new curriculum, do not judge the level as a grade level. They have a kind of a placement guide of where you should go with like what facts your child knows. So I'll link that down below to kind of give you a good idea of where your child should start. Now, I do believe they're working on higher levels. So they just released level 5. So in theory, I would think they're going to be releasing level 6 next school year. They normally do their releases in like March of April of the next year. So they just released this and their new zoology unit as well. Something really exciting is if you decide to use Apologia's math and their science, which I've already done videos on their science because we will be using Apologia's science this year, you get 20% off. So if you buy a math and a science, you get 20% off your order. And these are already really good pricing. These are huge, high quality, separate teacher's guide, student book. The bundle is $76 before that discount. So definitely take advantage of the discount, but I think it's already a great price for a really structured and well put together curriculum. Apologia is a Christian-based company, and they do talk about creation and religion in their curriculums. So if that's not something you're interested in, I just wanted to let you know that. But if you don't mind some, some religion into your math, there wasn't a ton of it from what I've seen, but if you would like that, then it is there for you as well. Every lesson has a hands-on activity. That is how Apologia does all of their levels. And most of the things that you need for the activities are common things around the house, or like I think the fanciest thing are 10 frame blocks. But those are pretty standard across any math curriculum. And even if a math curriculum doesn't recommend 10 blocks or 10 base blocks, you should get them. They really help with teaching math. Anyway, so this is level 56, multiplying decimals by whole numbers. Here's your activity. You need 10 blocks and colored pencils. There's the activity. There's some practice problems. So if you have a child that really likes hands-on activities, every one of these lessons starts with a hands-on activity. Then it walks into the lesson of the day, and it breaks down step by step. This is written for your child to read the lesson, so they can go through this and learn the new concept. And then there are the practice problems at the end. In your teacher's guide, before each unit, it covers covers any supplies that will be needed. And then it goes into, okay, what skills are your children going to be learning in this unit? And then it gives the teacher, the parent, a little just like paragraph of what's going on in the lesson, and then it gives them you the like answer pages as well. So this student or this teacher guide is not like word for word the lessons, because remember the lessons are in the student workbook. This is like just kind of like some teacher to teacher notes, like, hey, this is what they're learning, this is a little hint about it. So it's very simple, because that lesson again is in your child's notebook, and then you get all the answers for the work that they're going to be doing. In the teacher's guide, you also get some of the printables. So a lot of the activities use printables from the back. So here's all of those, again, all in color, just tons of different hands-on activities like fractions, graphing, all different types of things as well. Oh, and then these are the tests. So in the back are the tests, it looks like. So like the chapter 12 test has 7 problems. So don't be afraid when you hear the word test. I think it's really a good review to see if your student is retaining those concepts. It says the recommended lesson like time frame would be 30 to 45 minutes, which I think is completely standard and on like the lower end for fifth grade, which I think is really great. As you saw, those lessons don't have a ton of review problems. It's not a page with 50 problems on it. After looking through it, and I've looked at other fifth grade curriculums, it seems pretty on track with a fifth grade level. It's things like fractions, decimals, geometry, multiplication, division, graphing, problem solving, real life application. So it does seem like it fits all the boxes needed for that fifth grade level. The only thing, and I mentioned this in the third grade video, that I would like to see, because I know Apologia does them, is video lessons. They have video lessons on their science curriculums, and so I would love to see a video lesson accompany these math lessons. But again, I think the way that they have written the student workbooks is to keep that independence and break it down enough for the student to understand. I think that this is a really, really cool option for math. I think when I hear people say they want a math curriculum that is colorful, looks nice, isn't too many problems on a page, but still like robust enough, they master their skills, they review their skills, I really think that Apologia has done a great job creating this math curriculum. Any questions, comments, concerns, leave those down below. I do have a link with Apologia as well, so if you want to check this curriculum out, use that link down below. And remember, if you choose to use their math curriculum and their science, you get 20% off until May 31st. So take advantage of that discount. That is a great discount. Have a great day, and we'll chat soon.